This is that Napier that we made. This is the third video. Today is making this 17th day after we planted. The part 2 shows how it was 7 or 8 days after. And this one is 17 days after. You see every one of them have finally grown. So they are ready to be planted into the soil now. This one serves as a kind of nursery. Nursery to make the shoot come out, and then it's growing. They're all growing now. They're everywhere. You see every of the, that one is growing there. You see that one is growing. Everyone shoot out. Some have not yet grown out here, but they still grow out. They're in different stages of growth based on the stages of decay. You know, the thing have to really decay before it start growing. Now that one is coming. See that one is coming. It's coming. The shoot is coming small. Meanwhile, others have grown big. Like this other one inside there too is coming small. While others are big. You see this one now. So they are coming. All of them are growing. These ones that have grown out now. Every one of them, they are ready to be inserted into the soil now. So that's it. That's it. This is the part 3 of the video. We will show when we are planting it. We'll make a video also of when we are planting it into the soil, how to prepare the soil and how to plant it into the soil. We'll also make that video too. So that's bye bye.